number one seeds the world title.
这一个月可能是我们职业生涯中非常重要的一个月吧，毕竟完成了自己在羽毛球上的一些成就，都在这一个月完成了，所以说也是对自己的一个肯定嘛。August
was definitely a month to remember for Zheng Siwei and Huang Yaqiong. The Chinese pair were crowned world champions and Asian Games gold medalists in just the 10th month of their partnership. The two, who were separated from their former partnerships, Huang with Liu Kai and Cheng with Chen Qingchen, took their coach's bold decision with a sense of optimism.
This could be the arrangement of fate, and it could involve some inconsistent issues, so I decided to team up with Yaqiong. There will be a
new feeling, because the two of them have a mutual
怎么说呢？蜜月期吧，对。就首先打法上肯定是要有变化的，因为跟之前的原搭档可能大致的很像，但是会有一些细节不一样，所以说在打法上需要调整。因为每个人的性格是不一样的，所以说在沟通上也是需要做一些调整这样的。可能还是要需要把话都说出来吧，说出来的话大家都能够做得更默契一点，
其实跟思维也是一样的，就是一些打法上改变，或者是一些战术上的一些调整吧。我觉得更多是这样子，比如说之前和卢凯，就是可能说想和思维的话没有那么快，所以说在速度节奏上的话需要调整。
Zheng and Huang wasted no time in proving their adaptability and capability as they won their first three tournaments in succession starting last November.In Macau, China, and Hong Kong. An astounding feat that demonstrated this pair's immense potential.
This is what we think we are very interested in the beginning, because we are from zero, so we will be more careful and then put our strengths and add to our strengths. And the opponent may not be able to adapt to this style, so at the beginning, we may not be able to adapt to this.
最辛苦的话，我觉得可能是香港吧。我觉得香港就可能会相对前两站会辛苦一些，因为毕竟前面两站就说也是，消耗了不少的精力和体力，所以说到了香港，可能说是在精力和体力就说不是特别充沛的下，就可能说会有一些吃力。
这个是谁都没有想到的。其实我们也没有想到，教练也没有想到。教练，因为当时教练做这个选择也是比较的犹豫，比较艰难。然后，可能我们开始打的确实比较好的，然后教练也是松了口气。
Zheng and Huang carried that winning streak into 2018, winning the Daihatsu Indonesia Masters and Celcom Asiata Malaysia Open before grabbing the biggest prize of all, the World Championships in Nanjing, China.
This is our first time to win the World Championships, so I think this is a good game. I think there is a lot of fans in the game. So I think the first thing is to give them the game.
非常的兴奋和激动嘛，因为在自己的国家也是，靠自己然后为国家去申请这面中国国旗，所以说我觉得是非常的骄傲的。